I'm gonna bring out the transport.
This part's kind of tricky, for me at least, because I don't want to alert those enemies.
On me!
Excuse me. If I can help it. I mean, it would be ideal for me if I could sneak up on that tank somehow. That would be perfect. So let's just try that real quick. Let's see. Excuse me. If I can sneak up on that tank. and plant some C4. Oh, nope. Can't. I can't quite sneak up on it, but I can sneak up on its drivers. So that's good. Connors, get in there. Connors. Again? Oh well. As long as they're not piloting, driving this thing, I don't care. Get away, get away, get away. This alarm is just annoying. Oh, it's this guy over here doing it. No. Oh, good grief. I want this last rocket in here. Not so bad. Distinguished Conduct Medal. Okay. And his skill level has increased. That's very nice. Mission time. Another medal. Distinguished Conduct Medal. And he leveled up. Same thing here. Save the game. I think this is I think I'm coming up on mission 4 or mission 5. It might be 4. Might just be 4.
Disrupt the enemy's communications by destroying the following targets: the radar facility's mainframe computer, these two roof-mounted antenna. The base's fuel dump.
Excuse me.
Then exit the base via the main entrance.
This level gave me a little bit of trouble last time I played this game. I was still able to beat it, but it gave me some trouble, even though I've played this level a bunch of times now. It's not really hard, it's just like navigating this level. That's like the most annoying part, just navigating through all of this stuff.
We've been compromised.
Position!
I'll see you guys in my next video.